There's a crack in the handle of a coronation cup that I once brought back from the study trip in Athens where we plaited my hair and I put eyeliner on until they stopped in the street and pointed at me and I felt only pride. For the first time in my life, there's a warm, warm rain upon a hotel balcony where we looked out upon a darkening sea and the light out on the Mediterranean burned like candles in the memory of all the things that we missed late on our way here. Why did Nirvana ever bother to play here? Hey there, I don't wanna stay here. I decree there is a higher plane, someplace of little consequence, that I might see your face again before the living and the dead are reunited. And this town is killing me now. I can't believe I waited so long. From the shopping trolleys on the riverbed to the sound of the basement's booming, can I see your face in this acid light of another suburban evening? As I roll my eyes up to these dirty skies and count the days till I'll be leaving, I decree there is a higher plane, someplace of little consequence, and I might see your face again before the living and the dead are reunited. What is love? What is love in the time of ecstasy and bare knuckle fighting? Lord, won't you deliver me from the wave machine and the transparent bikini? Like, isn't there some skeleton army I should fight that I might vanquish? Please, won't you listen to me, your unfaithful servant's filthy fucking language? I decree there is a higher plane, someplace of little consequence, that I might see your face again before the living and the dead are reunited. And what is love? What is love in the time of ecstasy and bare knuckle fighting? Don't tell me that he died for that. Counselor, forgive me, for I knew not what I vandalized. Don't tell me that he died for that. Take me down to the Paradise Club where the girls are drunk and oversized. Don't tell me that he died for that. And there's a crack in the handle of a coronation cup that I once brought back. I decree there is a higher plane, someplace of little consequence.